I wasn't nervous, but I
got
it.
You just bought a silly blood. Yeah, that smoke. Oh. He's like, well, I may offer it. I'm like,
I don't know what to say.
Okay,
I'm a little nervous. And, yeah, no, my nigga, right?
Yeah.
So I know Monica for 4.5 years, and you know, when I first met her, like a few nights after we met her, we were laying in bed, we were like, I said, you're the one, and pretty much she said, yeah.
You think this is it?
Yeah. Do you think this is it? And she said, yeah.
I thought I
owned it. So that was like literally 3 or 4 days after we met, and then 2 or 3 months later, we moved in together. So it was kind of fast, and I think we were both ready. So today I want to propose in front of a friend and a few of my friends. So you know Monica, she's a, not only she's a beautiful person, but you know, one of the things I love about her is that she's so giving. I mean, she's nonstop giving. And you know, to me that means a lot. You know, besides that I love her a great deal, she's just an amazing woman overall. And anybody, nobody would say, no, I don't believe you, but she is. She's a beautiful person, and today is the right time. You know, it's been quite some time. So I want to take out this beautiful piece.
What the hell is
this ring?
Jodilla.
This ring is something that kind of like shop together, but the ring is not like any other ring. It's a very individual, and it's very precise, and it's very different, and it's very out of this world, you know, just like the person who's going to wear it, you know. It is just an amazing piece, so I'm going to pull it out here, and I'm going to take a knee.
That's a rodilla.
Una rodilla, ahí. And I'm going to say, Monica, will you accept me as your husband, and I'll offer you this ring.
Nothing would make me happier. Woo!